A great example of how sustainability is being advanced through process efficiency can be seen in the development of the LocoTrack urban range of machines by manufacturer Metso.
Aggregates in construction industry are typically produced in a quarry that is in the remote location, and the material then are transported from quarry to a construction site. Sometimes this material is even dug up on the construction site, transported back to the quarry for crushing, and then transported back to be reused, generating unnecessary transportation, emissions and costs. The other possibility is to crush on-site to prevent all unnecessary emissions, including those that are related to transportation and the ones that are related directly to the crushing operation. Sustainable crushing means reducing dust and noise emissions that are a challenge in the areas where people work and live. We developed LocoTrack urban range of equipment, mobile crushers, that are especially developed for preventing dust and noise emissions.
Martin Rønning AS er totalleverandør av grunn- og terrengarbeider. Tidligere transporterte vi alle masser til godkjent mottak, for så å dra til nærmeste pukkverk og transportere masser tilbake til byggeplass. I dag så knuser vi masser på stedet med Urban 106S, noe som gjør at vi sparer både tid og penger og transportutgifter.
CC is an important partner for Metso Autotech, helping us to communicate and deliver the sustainability message in industry and within authorities.